Meanwhile, Lenton entered the Pizza Hut Classic believing they were a team that could contend. The Miners have had success recently in the tourney, but it's been in the consolation bracket. Lenton today was looking for their first Pizza Hut Classic opening win since 2011. Game three of the Classic, Lenton took on South Vermilion. The Miners started out the first quarter with a 12-0 run. Here's Drew Whitty knocking down the corner three for Lenton, but South Vermilion woke up eventually. Jordan Brands hitting the corner three for the Wildcats. South Vermilion trails by nine. But this game was all about Lenton. Big man Austin Robertson. This is the first Pizza Hut Classic for the 6'9 post player, and he was so excited for it. He finished the game with 29 points and 8 rebounds. Not a bad debut at all. Look at how agile he is, crashing the offensive boards. Lenton is just a fun team to watch as they go on to beat the Wildcats 78-47.
Really important. We came out and did what we were supposed to. We dictated tempo. Thought we were very active, and we were moving all the balls in the air early in the game. And you know, I thought we really set the tone.
This is my first year in the Pizza Hut, and I was looking forward to it. And come out, play as a team. It's a lot of fun. I like my team. I love my team. We're having success. Hopefully, we can win these other games, get the championship.